Well, following a sunny and warm day here in New Hampshire, a few downpours and thunderstorms are rolling through the state this evening. More of these scattered storms continue now through about 9 or 10 o'clock tonight. Any storm that fires could contain some heavy rain, some downpours that could lead to some localized ponding and areas of flooding, though widespread flash flooding is not expected to be an issue. If we do see a few stronger cells this evening, there could be some locally gusty winds and even some very small hail, not completely out of the question. As these storms press east in the next couple of hours, they will slowly start to weaken, especially after sunset tonight. So that's why I really think the best chance of storms is now through about 10 o'clock or so. There are more showers and storms out through parts of western Vermont and upstate New York. These will likely weaken, though, as they approach western parts of the state around midnight tonight. So other than a shower in the upper valley during the wee hours of tomorrow morning, it's looking to be a night featuring clearing skies with some areas of patchy fog by early tomorrow. Very similar story on your Tuesday. We'll start the day with some sun. Temperatures quickly warm up through the 80s. The humidity is going to be a little bit higher tomorrow. Anytime after about 1 or 2 o'clock, there's the chance for a pop-up shower or storm. I think the coverage will be less than it was today. And I think by tomorrow evening, a better chance for some showers and storms, especially central and southern parts of New Hampshire. Whitefield, Berlin get back into the 50s tonight. Elsewhere, we're looking at readings in the 60s with somewhat higher humidity. Those storms come to an end early on this evening. Tomorrow, a more summer-like day. Yet again, temperatures back in the 80s for a lot of towns. A little bit of a cooling effect right at the coastline tomorrow afternoon as the sea breeze kicks in. So Portsmouth, Rye, Newcastle, down to Hampton, you'll drop back into the upper 70s tomorrow afternoon. Best chance for some showers and storms across the southern part of the state late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. I mentioned the humidity starts to creep up here in the coming days, and yeah, it stays very high here through Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, at times even feeling tropical with dew points at or even around 70 degrees. Now, in the extended forecast, the bigger story is less so on the thunderstorm chances and more so on the heat that builds in. Tomorrow will be in the mid-80s. I think a few towns get very close to 90 on Wednesday, and if we don't get there Wednesday, a good shot both Thursday and Friday are at or above 90 degrees. A few select towns could be on the verge of a heat wave here late week. If we do that, it would be the second heat wave of the summer. Here's your 7-day forecast. Sun and clouds tomorrow, warm and a bit muggy with that chance for a few late day thunderstorms. Wednesday looks okay outside of a spot shower north. Daily storm chances return Thursday and Friday as temperatures soar back into the 90s. An additional shower or storm chance on Saturday as temperatures trend a bit cooler over the weekend.